The Malaysian Liver Foundation is the only national voluntary non-profit charitable organization dedicated mainly to public education, training of doctors and research into all aspects of liver diseases, especially hepatitis and liver cancer, which is endemic in this region. Except to emphasize that your liver must be taken care of, because your liver is irreplaceable. If there's one organ that you cannot replace, it is your liver. Your heart can be replaced, you know, but not your liver. That's why I think the Chinese and the Malays got it right. You know, when the Chinese calls their loved ones, they call them mother singkan. But when the Malays, when they call their loved ones, buah hatiku. Now, hati is not heart. Hati means liver. Heart is jantung. You never hear in Malay, hati jantungku. No. You call it buah hatiku. So I think the Malays and the Chinese got it right. When it mentioned about something that is close and something that is most precious of all, it is the liver, not the heart. So that's why Dr. Robert Ding, my dear friend, is in the right specialty, liver specialist, because it is irreplaceable. And because it is irreplaceable, it is important that we take care of our liver. If you have to drink, drink moderately. Don't do excessive drinking. And I think in this respect, the state government would definitely encourage all efforts to increase and heighten awareness, especially on health. Now, we must stay healthy. We need to stay healthy, not just for quality of life, but because for the Penang State Government, our most precious resource is our human resource. And we believe that a healthy population will be able to contribute more productively to Penang's prosperity and growth. Because we treasure you, because we are concerned about you, we want you to be healthy.
One! Let's give them all a big round of applause.
Turn on me.